This is probably the coolest post-apocalyptic airsoft gun I have seen. This was built by my friend Pat at my field. It is a complete custom build, but the coolest thing about it is that it's powered by a Milwaukee drill battery. It currently runs off an M12 battery with a gate titan installed, and the thing rips.